You know the results of the latest Gallup poll? Half the country never even heard of the word Watergate. Nobody gives a shit. You guys are probably pretty tired, right? Well, you should be. Go on home. Get a nice hot bath. Rest up 15 minutes. Then get your asses back in gear. We're under a lot of pressure, you know, and you put us there. Nothing's riding on this except the First Amendment of the Constitution, freedom of the press, and maybe the future of the country. Not that any of that matters. But if you guys fuck up again, I'm going to get mad. Good night.
Americans, the Honorable Chief Justice will administer the oath of office to the President of the United States of America, Mr. Chief Justice.
President, are you ready to take the constitutional oath? If you will place your left hand on the Bible and raise your right hand, and please repeat after me. I, Richard Nixon, do solemnly swear.
I, Richard Nixon, do solemnly swear.
That I will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States.
That I will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States.
And will, to the best of my ability, preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States.
Preserve and protect and defend the Constitution of the United States.
So help me God.
So help me God.